Nearly 1,500 Mid-American customers were left without power today after the snow fell. That means thousands of Metro residents had no heat in these below-freezing temperatures. Shortly after noon, a vehicle rammed into a power pole at the 6,000 block of Douglas Avenue, which caused the outage. A Mid-American technician on site said they were able to restore some power after the initial loss, but he estimates it will be after 8 p.m. tonight when all the power will be back up and working.
It's quite a little.